After reading chapter 5 carefully, answer the following questions. Prove that Mrs. Mealy was a kind-hearted woman who loved Rose deeply. She adopted Rose when her parents died, and she got worried when Rose was ill. What did Oliver do to help and quiet Mrs. Mealy? Oliver told Mrs. Mealy that Rose was so young and good that nothing bad would happen to her. He also sent two letters to Harry, Mrs. Mealy's son, and Dr. Losburn, who came to look after Rose. Who did Oliver run into after posting the letters? He ran into a nervous-looking man who was Mr. Monks. How far did Harry care about Rose? He came to the holiday house as soon as he received the letter. He brought her flowers every day. How long did Oliver stay with Mrs. Mealy in the countryside? He stayed about 3 months or most of the summer. How did Oliver make use of his time in the holiday house? He learned how to read and write, and the one who taught him is Mr. Losburn, or Dr. Losburn. What did Oliver see through the window of his bedroom? He saw Fagin and another man looking at him. This man was Monks. What did Harry ask Oliver to do when he left? He asked Oliver to write to him often to tell him about Rose and Mrs. Mealy. What changes had happened to Mr. Bumble? He became the master of the workhouse and got married to Mrs. Corney. Who did Mr. Bumble meet at an inn? And what did the man want? He met Monks, who wanted to know information about the woman who was with Oliver's mother, whose nurse Sally. Monks gave Mr. Bumble some money to make him talk, but he looked disappointed when he knew that Nurse Sally died last winter. Where did Mr. and Mrs. Bumble meet Monks again? They met him in an old factory in a slum of the town. Monks listened carefully to Mrs. Corney because she was with Nurse Sally when she died. What did Mrs. Corney give Monks? She gave him the gold locket in which Monks could read the name Agnes. Important quotations. Rose is so young and so good that nothing could happen to her. Who said these words and to whom? Oliver said these words to Mrs. Mealy. When did the speaker say this? He said so when Rose was very ill. What bad thing did the speaker think will not happen to Rose? He thought that Rose will not die. She will sleep for a long time, but I'm very worried that she will not wake up at all. Who said these words? Mrs. Mealy said these words. Who is the person the speaker talking about? She's talking about Rose. Why is the speaker worried? She's worried because Rose is very ill and might die. I don't want to know about him. I want to know about the nurse. Where is she? Who said these words and where? Monks said these words at an inn. Who is him? Oliver. Where is the nurse? She died last winter. Find the mistake and correct it. Harry is Mrs. Miller's nephew. Harry is Mrs. Miller's son. Dr. Losburn became Oliver's patron. Dr. Losburn became Oliver's teacher. Monks met Mr. Bumble at London Bridge. Monks met Mr. Bumble at an inn. Oliver saw Sykes and another man outside his window. Oliver saw Fagin and another man outside his window. Mr. Bumble showed Monks a gold ring. Mr. Bumble showed Monks a gold locket. Thanks for listening. With Nafham, learn easily and simply.